I made that ashtray for mom's keys only.
Und damit hallo und herzlich willkommen zurück bei Life is Strange Before the Storm. Ja, wir hatten ja in der letzten Folge ein sehr interessantes Gespräch mit unserer Mutter. Und jetzt dürfen wir David seine Schlüssel bringen, dass er uns zur Schule fährt. Ja, das wird lustig, denke ich. Aber naja.
No point in putting off the inevitable torture of driving to school with David. I better get going.
Ah. Steph. Hey, bist du Chloe? Steph Gingrich hier. Hey, ich habe deine DVD. Ich kann sie dir vor der Schule geben. Danke.
I actually have to let this jackoff drive me to school. This is my life now. Kill me.
Naja, verlassen. Ich glaube, wir haben ja alles eigentlich so gut es geht hier irgendwie ausgecheckt. Bin mal gespannt, wie er so ist.
What a piece of crap. The car, too.
Nun.
Why do you women always take forever to get ready?
We're hoping you men will leave without us. No, Mom. I swear he beat himself to death with a tire iron. Repeatedly.
Chloe, is that a black eye?
No.
Insubordination. No wonder your mother's worried about you.
Oh, that's sweet.
When I was your age, I got into my share of scraps. But it's not responsible. You owe it to your mother to do better.
Tell me again what I owe my mother, dirtbag.
Electrode insulator's probably cracked. You know what a spark plug does?
Yes.
It ignites.
Did you not hear me? I said I know what it does.
Then go grab my socket wrench set from the garage, and we can get moving.
Ah, ja.
Und? What is this? Quality time? Ugh. Better just get the socket wrench and get this over with. Mom should date literally anyone else. Tiniest penis in all of Arcadia Bay. What's David doing, leaving stuff in our garage anyway? Does he think he's moving in or something?
Ich glaube, das wird wohl passieren, Chloe, ne? Foto. Werkzeugkasten ansehen.
Do these have chapters on hotwiring your mom's boyfriend's car so you can drive it off a cliff? Asking for a friend.
Feuerlöscher?
Should fill this with gasoline just in case David's car ever catches on fire.
Stereoanlage.
Yeah. The stereo used to be in Dad's workshop. I should hook it up in my room before garbage day gets it first.
Yeah.
Dad's old camera. Do they even make film for these anymore?
Das ist eine sehr gute Frage. Gibst du mit Papas Sachen?
Uh-oh. Mom's been cleaning again.
Und das?
This was the photo Mom took down from the living room.
Eben.
Guess we don't have room for it and David's mustache. David's lawnmower. Maybe Mom and I like our lawn the way it is. Ever think of that? Dad's toolbox. He used to get so excited whenever anything sprung a leak or busted. By toolbox, did David mean this, or did he mean himself?
Dann schauen wir mal nach, ob da das drin ist, was wir brauchen.
There's his stupid socket wrench set. Let's get this shit show over with. 50-50 chance I smash him in the face with this. 60-40. Maybe 90-10.
Ja, naja.
So?
You find the socket wrench set yet? You can do that one simple thing, can't you?
No. Arsch.
Mom should date literally anyone else.
A little more hustle wouldn't have killed you.
Buh. Danke gibt's mir nicht. Naja, aber er will uns ja mehr Manieren beibringen, ne? Und Disziplin.
See what's gunking up the works there? That's a sign of
carbon deposits. No shit.
You know, you could actually be good at this if you lost the attitude.
My attitude is what makes me special, David.
All right.
Yeah. Na, was kommt jetzt? Ja, komm.
Fine, whatever.
Wollen wir mal nicht so sein, unsere Mutter zuliebe.
Hey, you're taking those tools with you, right?
Every house needs a good toolbox.
We've already got one. But thanks.
Ja nun, dann würde ich mal sagen, auf zur Schule, oder nicht?
Ready to roll?
Please don't want to talk. Please don't want to talk.
I want to talk to you about something.
Fuck.
You don't have to like each other, but you will respect me. You've enjoyed enough of a vacation from having a father figure. So there's some things I want to be real clear about.
Was denn? Das muss enden.
Respect him? I think it's time I show this asshole I'm not interested in anything he has to say. What's clear is fuck you.
Language. You are way out of line, young lady.
Language? Jean-Mappel don't give a shit.
You've got a smart mouth, don't you?
Let me dumb it down for you. I mean, sorry. What has fewer syllables than dumb?
Hey, watch your... I can crap bigger than you, got it?
Then I hope you're a better plumber than you are a mechanic.
You... your mother... breaking her heart.
At least she has a heart. All you have is... What's it called when you've got one porn stash and zero game?
I was in the army. You will respect me.
You're not my father. You're not even on the same planet as my father.
My job is to make sure you... and your mother have a safe and peaceful home.
Do I come to your place of employment and... Oh, that's right. You don't have one.
If you were a man,
I... It's cool. If you were a man, I wouldn't go so easy on you either.
Don't know why I bother trying.
This is not here.
Mission accomplished.
Ja, das haben wir ja anscheinend doch ganz gut angestellt.
Country music?
No. Oh. Ja, nun.
Dad loved this song. I just called to tell you that I miss you, my old friend.
Das ist also einer von den Träumen, die sie da beschrieben hat.
I know what a spark plug does, jerkwad. This isn't right.
Ja. William.
If Mom were here, she'd tell him to turn that junk off. Dad, turn it up.
Picking up my lover from the grocery store.
Durchleben wir jetzt quasi den Unfall nochmal? Oder was passiert da jetzt genau? Oder war das jetzt einfach nur ein Traum? Ah, achso.
The hell?
Out of the car, Chloe. You're gonna be late.
Ach ja, wir sollten ja auch respektvoll sein. Ja, komm.
Shit. Thanks.
Don't use that sarcastic tone with me, young lady. I can see you rolling your eyes.
Hello? I was actually saying
I see everything.
Mm-hmm.
I'll warn everything.
Ja, da sind wir nun.
Oh, Black Hell.
Die Blackwell Academy. Ja, was passiert da denn? Oder was wird denn da vorbereitet? Oder abgebaut? Weiß ich gar nicht. Auf jeden Fall sehr ruhig. Aktuell noch. Wenig Schüler tatsächlich.
Hey, Chloe.
Oh.
Wollte gerade sagen, ist
hey,
das Elliot?
Elliot?
Wait, what happened to your face? Do you need to go to the nurse or something?
What? This? You should see the other guy.
This is true then. I heard you had a hell of a night. I mean, people are talking about it.
People can eat a dick. Even social media haters can't ruin how awesome last night was.
So, how about The Tempest? Blackwell Theater at its most pretentious.
Yeah, totally.
I know it's gonna be lame, but I was thinking, do you want to go together tomorrow?
Das klingt schrecklich, oder vielleicht? Ach komm, wir nehmen mal vielleicht.
I try to make it a rule not to go to school any more than I have to. But sitting in the back row and making fun of the drama kids might not suck.
Right? That's totally what I was thinking.
All right. See you in chem.
Yeah, for sure.
Gotta track down Steph to pick up my DVD. I've still got time before class.
Drücke und eine Rechnung aus, um dein derzeitiges Ziel zu überprüfen. DVD von Steph holen.
Maybe this play won't suck. Maybe.
Ja, wer weiß. Anti-Drogen-Poster.
How could I possibly make it through a day in this place without a little chemical assistance?
Drogen, sie machen dich fertig.
Meh. Well, at least not for now.
Neu, neu, neu. Sci-Fi Film Club. Filmclub. Treffen Mittwoch 17.30 Uhr. Ist dir das Genre neu? Wir stellen dir die Klassiker vor. Hast du einen Filmvorschlag? Sprich mit Warren oder Brooke. Hey, bin bei den Picknicktischen mit Mikey. Danke, auf dem Weg. Oh, Victoria.
The future needs excellence. The future is an asshole.
Haha. Haben wir denn hier? Skip. Skip, skip.
Skip Matthews, Blackwell's finest. He's not so bad for a mall cop.
Er hat tatsächlich eine Waffe dabei? Okay.
Hey Skip. Stopped any gang wars lately?
Not today. Oof. Looks like you did though.
Huh?
Also, ja.
Right. Whatever.
I did ask Justin Williams' mom to move her Mercedes out of handicap parking.
Badass.
Yeah, you know how I roll.
Justins Mutter, reden wir später bei der Firework-Konzert.
So, I went to the mill last night, caught Firewalk live.
You went to the mill? Wait, you saw Firewalk?
It was cool.
Whoa, pretty wicked. I didn't know you were into music like that.
Urteile nicht vorschnell. Gute Musik?
What? Like good music?
Preach it, sister. I'm in a band, actually.
No shit. Really?
We're called Pisshead. It's not a big deal or anything. I mean, I'm trying to get our demo out there, but it's hard.
Pisshead, huh?
Would you maybe want to hear it? Our demo, I mean.
Ja, klar, warum nicht?
Yeah, okay.
Oh, cool. Great. Danke, deine Verbindung zu Steam wurde unterbrochen. Bitte überprüfe. Ja, genau, danke. Nee, das Internet kann ja nicht weg sein. Vielleicht macht Steam wieder irgendein Update. Ja, nicht mal schlecht, ehrlich gesagt. Warum müssen die beiden sich eigentlich so cringe angucken? Das ist ja ganz schrecklich. Müssen wir uns jetzt das ganze Lied anhören oder können wir auch...
What did you think?
Ja.
That was really good, man. If Pisshead came on the radio, I'd turn that shit up.
Oh, right on.
Schlecht war es awesome, wirklich nicht. Chloe, thanks. Also für mich jetzt persönlich. So, wen haben wir denn hier? Miss Grant.
Miss Grant, the least lame teacher at Blackwell. Wish she could get over the whole push me to succeed thing, though. Morning, Miss Grant.
Chloe, are you all right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm fine.
Hmm. What do you think of this hypothesis? That you'll be in your seat by the time chemistry class begins today?
Klingt sehr wahrscheinlich. Ich will das Mysterium nicht ruinieren.
I wouldn't miss it for all the manganese in the world, Miss Grant.
Your sincerity's overwhelming. With all the change that's happening at Blackwell of late, I suppose I can appreciate your consistent wit, Chloe.
What kind of change do you mean?
Well, the Prescotts have made an extremely generous donation to the school, which is good, but instead of going to support more science and mathematics, it's all being dedicated to the arts.
You don't think more money should be spent in the arts?
It's not that exactly. I recently made the case that STEM programs should receive more support, but apparently our new donors disagree with me. Such is life, I suppose.
Miss Grant actually seems sad.
Yeah.
Maybe in another 6 months, a new donor will come along with money for, I don't know, more lasers.
More lasers?
Do we have any lasers?
Sadly, no.
Yeah. That is sad.
Ja, dann sollten wir, ich weiß nicht, Victoria konnten wir noch uns da und so, ne?
Victoria Chase. I'd rather vomit razor blades than talk to her.
Das will ich sehen.
Ah, Carrie Price.
Carrie Price?
It's Chloe.
Ja.
Oh, Oh, right. I'm just teasing. People have been taking me so seriously since I won the Beacon's Young Artist Award for my photography.
Ugh.
You don't say.
Ach,
between
wie
that
ist
and
das?
The Vortex Club, it's hard to keep people from putting me up on a pedestal or whatever. But you know all about that. What with Rachel Amber? Am I right?
Rachel Amber.
Wait. What about Rachel Amber?
Rachel posted a slamming selfie of you two having the time of your lives. Do tell.
Wir haben den Kerl umgebracht.
It was a pretty normal night for us. A little music, a little dancing. We murdered a guy.
You are so funny. Oh, seriously though. I didn't realize you and Rachel were such BFFs.
Mm.
We're really not.
So, what's she into? You know, what's her thing? Is it drugs? I'm not judging or anything. I figure if she's hanging out with you, she must be into some effed up shit. You know?
Seriously, I don't know why you're talking to me about Rachel.
Oh, everybody loves her. Little Miss Perfect.
Mm.
So you're jealous of Rachel Amber. That's what's happening right now.
Das ist ja.
Gotcha.
Oh, God, I don't have time for this. I didn't even finish the chemistry assignment, and you're... being you. Oh.
I'm sorry, Victoria. I didn't mean to be rude. You know, I finished the assignment. Want some help?
You? Help me?
Yeah.
Of course. That last problem was hard, right? If I'm remembering correctly, the answer was fluorine, uranium, carbon, potassium, and uranium again. Does that sound right?
Perfect. Hey, thanks, Carrie.
No problem.
Ja, Chloe, ne? Ich weiß nicht, ob das so gut war.